expressions. I'm Isabelle. For the week of July 26th to August 1st, we'll be using the Power Animal Oracle Cards by Stephen D. Farmer, Ph.D. This week's card is the Cougar. Here's what it says. Cougar. Confidence. Be bold and take charge. You're being called to take a role of leadership, and it's natural for certain fears and considerations to surface, such as, will I be seen as arrogant, bullying, or full of myself? Will others listen to me? Will I be challenged? Well, the truth is, these are all possible. You need to just get over it and rise above all these mind-made fears and heed the call. Whether you realize it or not, you're a natural leader, and there's no need to diminish the hard-earned skills you learned through life lessons just so you can play it safe. What you have to offer is needed right now, whether it's with your partner, your family, your community, or the larger world around you. You will be judged. Judgments, yet not allow them to rule you. Don't mistake ego-driven stubbornness and willfulness for determination. Listen to the voice of your inner nature and the wisdom gathered from experience to guide your choices. Acknowledge that everyone else has to make their own choices, including their response to you. Remember that effective leaders are good listeners.